I knew then that Kenny, and obviously I knew him from my playing days with him, and I thought he was an ideal captain. And in the very first year I was at Arsenal as manager, Kenny captained us at Wembley and they won the trophy. So it was probably one of, I think it was the only trophy that Kenny won. And it was nice to see him, you know, me being a colleague as a player, and then watching him, you know, lift up the trophy at Wembley. Fantastic for him.